Well, it's 10 past 7 here at Level 5 Motorsports, and Christophe Bouchut in the number 55 car has pitted for a driver change. Now, that car has completed 110 laps so far, and Christophe has had a fantastic drive. He's up to P1 at the moment, but what's crucial here is the pit stop. And again, these guys are working pretty hard to make it a slick pit stop so that Luis Diaz can get back in that car and back out there.